we are excited to share with you details of a brand new Radeon GPU. AMD has continued to deliver on its promise to introduce new technologies to uplift gaming everywhere. Last year, we started off with our high-performance Radeon RX 6000 series graphics cards powered by the highly scalable RDNA 2 architecture. With our Ryzen brethren, we also introduce new platform technologies like AMD Smart Access Memory to eke out every ounce of performance in your games from the platform. With AMD Advantage laptops, we were able to bring desktop-level performance to you in on-the-go gaming in sleek notebook form factors. We also introduced, for creators and builders, a pro line of graphics cards with RDNA 2 architecture. RDNA 2 architecture continues to expand beyond the PC market with high-end mobile phone with our Samsung partnership and also in electric vehicles with the Tesla Model S and X. Last but not least, we recently introduced AMD Fidelity FX Super Resolution for all gamers out there. We are introducing a new member to the AMD Radeon RX 6000 series family, the Radeon RX 6600 XT. This is based off the same high-performance architecture RDNA 2, delivering a unparalleled 1080p performance, making it the ultimate upgrade. This offers 32 compute units and ray accelerators. With a game clock of 2359 megahertz, this is the highest clocked GPU in this segment. We have a carefully selected 32 megabytes of Infinity Cache, enabling the data bandwidth required to drive this high frequency graphics core for optimal performance. Our engineering team was able to optimize and deliver this in just 160 watts of total board power, which means you can use a 500 watt power supply. All of this makes the Radeon RX 6600 XT, in our mind, the new standard for 1080p gaming. 1080p gaming has been the golden standard resolution for PC gaming. In 2020, this continued and 2/3 of the monitors sold were of 1080p resolution. In 2020, we saw a growth in high refresh displays with 120 Hz or higher grew more than 20x compared to the standard displays with 60 Hz. And 2/3 of these displays were 1080p resolution. As gamers, we all want more frames, but new games with incredible effects are getting more and more demanding. We looked at the most popular graphics cards according to Steam survey and ran an array of new modern games. It struggles to even reach 60 frames per second. With Radeon RX 6600 XT, we changed the game. Across the exact same titles, we are able to deliver up to 2.5x better performance compared to the GTX 1060, making this the new standard for 1080p gaming. Across an array of AAA games, we are able to deliver very high frame rates, on average about 120 FPS. This is able to power those high refresh monitors we talked about before. Now, you may be wondering, how does this perform against a modern 1080p card? Radeon RX 6600 XT delivers up to 15% better performance in AAA titles compared to RTX 3060. In competitive esports games, we are able to provide noticeable performance uplifts against the competition, but also deliver incredible frames per second. We've heard you loud and clear. AMD consistently works on features and optimizations to eke out every frame from our graphics card and platform. Let's look at some of these features on how they perform on Radeon RX 6600 XT graphics card. With AMD Smart Access Memory, compatible Ryzen CPUs are able to access the entirety of the 8 gigs of graphics memory, reducing the overhead and hence giving better game performance. AMD Smart Access Memory is the ultimate implementation of resizable bar, giving better performance than competitive solutions. Gamers are able to achieve up to 15% more performance with AMD Smart Access Memory turned on Radeon RX 6600 XT. In competitive games, every frame counts. But also, the lag from your input devices may mean the win or loss in your game. In supported games, AMD Radeon Boost can dynamically change the resolution and shading to maintain high frames per second in motion-heavy parts of the games to deliver that competitive edge. We are able to see up to 48% better performance when Radeon Boost is turned on. Next is the recently introduced AMD FidelityFX Super Resolution. This is an upscaling technology offering gamers flexibility and performance. Whether you want to turn up modern effects like ray tracing, or if you want to just up your settings, or even increase resolution, this feature can give you the performance and flexibility you need. More performance means opportunity to play at a higher resolution. This is especially important for those who want to hold on to their graphics card for a little bit longer. For example, if you wanted to later upgrade your screen to 1440p, this gives that capability. With Anno running at 1440p with FSR turned on, you're able to get more than 60 frames per second, whether you're at ultra quality or whether you want to crank up the FPS with performance mode. FSR is a powerful upscaling technology, which is highly optimized on 6600 XT. With AMD Smart Access Memory, AMD FidelityFX Super Resolution, and a growing list of Radeon software features, paired with the AMD Radeon RX 6600 XT, gamers can not only get maximum frames in their games, but also make their GPU investment last longer. AMD Radeon 6600 XT will be available at an SCP starting from $379. We worked with our partners to make sure that there's multiple different options available for you. These will be available from your favorite retailer or e-tailer starting August 11th. We are extremely excited about the new member of our Radeon RX 6000 series graphics card family, the RX 6600 XT. This delivers high frame rate, new features, and of course, a growing list of Radeon software, making it the ultimate upgrade and the new standard for 1080p gaming. Thank you for tuning in. Stay safe and have fun gaming.